Trust me, it's for the best. I'll see you around, pal.
Okay, Dragon. You've managed to survive longer than I expected. But you haven't the slightest idea what sort of dangers lie ahead of you. I suggest you grab your cat friend and whatever eggs you found and hightail it back home while you still can. I'm telling you this for your own good, you know.
Spyro. This is a super flame power-up. You'll find more just like it scattered throughout all the worlds. What?
Friend Spyro. The sorceress caught this naughty bird letting off rockets in her fireworks factory, but I'm willing to release him into your custody, provided you pay his outstanding fines. Ha ha! What a sucker! That is, it's a far, far better thing you do today, Spyro, than you have ever done. And, well, so forth, etc. You get the idea.
Sergeant Bird, 90068. Awaiting orders, sir.
I think you'll have to find your commanding officer for that. Hey, what are those things?
These are the latest military hardware. BBX-9 rocket launchers, state-of-the-art.
So why didn't you use them to escape?
Because I have limited ammo, and I wanted to conserve it. For this... Say, where'd you come from? I thought dragons had all been dead for 1,000 years or something.
Well, the rumors of our extinction were slightly exaggerated. We just wanted a little peace and quiet.
Well, if it's peace and quiet you want, you should stay clear of my homeworld for a bit. I reckon I'll be blowing up Rhinox for weeks. Cheerio!
Supposed to meet Doug to go ice fishing today, but Rhinox have blocked the path with ice, so I can't get through. I've been trying to clear the way with this cannon, but It doesn't even shoot straight. I haven't been able to hit a dang thing all morning.
Step right up, Spyro. Behind this door is the single greatest show on Earth. That's right, ice dancing. Season tickets are available, but you'll have to act fast. I always knew you were a cultured sort of dragon. Well, step right in. The show's about to start.
Tonight is my big ice dance performance, and these hockey players are ruining it. Every time I start my routine, they come in and smack me with their sticks. Oh, I sure wish I had a partner. Someone courageous, strong, handsome, and purple, who breathes fire. Will you please help me perform my ice dance? These mean Reignock hockey players keep hogging the ice, and all I want to do is dance. Thanks. Let's go. Okay, it didn't hurt as much as it looked. Let's try again. Thanks. Let's go. Instead of a rose. Why don't you have it? Maybe you can be my ice dancing partner in the next Olympics.
Thank you. I put up ice blocks this morning so Bob wouldn't beat me to the ice fishing hole. If you want to try out the hole, you can borrow this fishing lure I've been using. Ooh, by the way, feel free to use our gondola whenever you want.
Hey, Spyro! Zoe told me that if we hit that doodad up there, the portal will open. Why don't you try spinning this rock at it? I'll see you in there later.
Reignox forced us to build a statue of the sorceress. Then after we built it, she complained it was too ugly. If you ask me, the statue is far prettier than she is.
almost ready to reveal my latest piece of real-time four-dimensional performance art. I call it Hideous Exploding Witch Number 9. Now, if you can just light the three rockets around here, my masterpiece shall be complete. I forgot I hid this egg inside the statue. I hope the explosion didn't hard boil it.
Wildest skateboard park you've ever seen? Once you've mastered a few tricks, you could really rack up a huge score in this place. What do you say I show you some moves? Let's start with something easy. You can jump off the end of ramps by pressing the jump button. I'll show you how to do it once, then it's your turn. Okay, now try doing a roll. You can roll in midair by holding down the action button while steering left or right with the left stick. Hey, nice roll! Now let's see you pull a flip. Flips are exactly like rolls, only you push forward or back on the left stick instead of left or right. Just jump off the ramp, hold down the action button, and press forward or back. Whoa, you must be a natural! Now let's see if you can pull off a half-pipe spin move. The blue ramps are half-pipes. You can do a spin move by jumping at the top of the blue ramp, then steering left or right in the air. Alright, you nailed it! Now let's see if you can do a 900. Get as much height as you can, spin 2.5 revolutions in the air, and land back on the ramp. Now that was a 900! I have to admit, you've got some skills, Spyro. But before you get too cocky, let's see if you can score some real points on the giant ski ramp. Do whatever moves you want and see how many points you can get. Wow, you learn really fast. Then again, you are being trained by a master boarder. Speaking of which, I was just practicing this nearly impossible new move that I call the Nasty Nork. I had just about pulled it off when suddenly I ran smack into this dragon egg and wiped out. Okay, I made that up, but you can still have this egg. I think you're ready to try some one-on-one. Want to try a freestyle competition for points? All right, whoever scores the most points in the time limit wins. It. How did you get so good already? Who knows? Maybe someday you'll even break my course record. Nah. Anyway, I guess I should give you this other egg I found. I was gonna keep it for a pet, but I can't get it to hatch.
Thank you. was playing catch with my pet wolf, Farley, but I accidentally threw his ball down this hole, and he went in after it. Now he's stuck down there, and I feel so helpless, sitting up here, listening to his steadily softening whimpers. Don't cry, Wolf. Never cry, Wolf. Ever thank you. I mean, I could give you this old egg, but Farley's been chewing on it and it's kind of slimy. Oh well, it's the thought that counts, right?
We should help her. You're kidding, right? She nearly toasted you.
Yeah, but she was aiming at you.
That's it.
Huh?
Thanks.
No problem. It's a good thing for you Hunter was around.
I can look after myself.
Oh, sure you can.
Would you like me to show you?
Out of magic, huh? How about I give you a jump start?
I'll deal with you later.
Hey, why'd you have to scare her off?